Did you flow here?
Yeah, to Vienna.
To Vienna?
And then we cross here.
That's cheap.
Let's build some walls. Drinkle is doing those kind of shifting with the tiles. I find that personally very annoying, but I see why some people like it. We have the Dora. I do stream. Yes, you hear what I'm saying. That's good. Suddenly my music stopped playing or something. Very silent for me. Better, better. So what do we have here? Yeah, cam 1 is actually getting blurry very quickly. Anyhow, we are 2 away, I think. Which is quite fast for dealing first dealer hand. We are 3 away or 4 away on Costalance's hand with no Dora. Michela has... What? Wait a second. Yeah, 1 away or no 2 away as well. No Dora. We didn't see any Dora anywhere. We are 2 away and might have a Dora there. Yes, we had a Dora there in Matthias Trinkle's hand. And maybe go for an Ipeko, who knows? Will the Dora go? Yes, the first Dora is discarded. And I'm swooping to the wrong camera. Yeah, it's always Mons on that. I think it's... Anyhow, Marco is getting closer. I think it's because Tenno did that? Maybe, I don't know. Sorry about the coughing. I think it's the 3 he drew. And he discards the pair. So it was a 2, actually, I think. Yes, it was probably 2. No changes. And we are in... No, we are not in 10-5. 1 away. Possible Ipeko, possible Pimfu. Possibilities are huge. And we are Tenpai. Ricci 1-4 Mansu from Trinkle. We have 1-4 here. And I think that was a 7 that got discarded. Which could be considered a Suji. Michaela has 1-4 and 1-1, and it's unlikely going to be able to use both of them at the same time. So hopefully she will not deal in. Even if the odds are slightly high. And got another tile making those... Well, makes them... Possible to use, but yeah. Marco is going for a Tanyao, opening it up, speedy. Lenzo draws a 4 and decides to keep it. Four, five, six, no, six, six. I'm not sure what's in those mans there, fortunately. So, what do we draw here? That's a 7, right? Which means we have 3 7s, 2 6s, and 2 2 4, I think, in this hand. That should be the correct one. And the 3 comes out. Without any hesitation. We got another 4 here, so we should only have one left, I think. I have calculated this correctly, which is very likely I haven't, because I'm very good at forgetting stuff and confusing, and yeah. Michaela is folding, but that might actually bite her, considering those dangerous tiles are being very lonely in her hand. Oh, and we're gonna deal in. Michael Marco into Trinkle. Richie Pimfu. Michael Marco into Trinkle. Oh yeah. No, it's wrong. Correct. Which means that we have a new dealer, and we are going into East 2. Let's see if we can catch that Dora here. That was not the correct camera. So it's a Munster 5 as Dora. And Constalenzu being dealer has maybe one Dora, I'm not sure. Because, yeah, answer to the right. And he got a pair of West, which is not really that useful. He had some possible Sanshoku shape, but it was quite far. South is 1, 2, 3 away. No, it's more than 3 away. West player has 2 pairs of honors and a lot of honors in general. Could go for Honitsu? Actually quite likely. We will see what happens with that. And finally we have Marco in seat position. In seat position? South position? And it's 1, 2, 3 away, seems, or maybe 4. The sunshock possibility is going away when he discards that 8 at least. Maybe I was seeing something that doesn't exist though. We have a pair of E's in Michaela's hand, which is at least useful. And is competing with Trinkle's pair of E's. That will never come out. Or unlikely. And this is Ishan 10, I think. And that was a Dora draw. No, it's not. It's a 3. One away from Michaela. Trinkle has no advances on that draw. One away, no, two away for Monaco, because that's a 3-5. And now my music has stopped again. So annoying, so annoying. A Dora draw for Marco. He keeps that. And is not sure how to proceed. Did he actually advance here? No, I don't think so. And here we had another 3-pin draw. And I'm looking at wrong hand. We will see if this hand actually will end up being an Honitsu or just a Ricci. No clue which tile that was. I think it's a 7. And at 8 pin discard, just bit Michaela. In the most annoying way. For some... We have Marco in Tempai, waiting on a 7 saw. One is in Lenz's hand, who declares Ricci, waiting on 9 man and West. We have one in Michaela's hand, with a 7 saw, that is. And Trinkle just drew a West, but decides to keep it. All the 7 saw are locked up in the hands. And Marco decides to go chasing. But Trinkle is seeing how this might actually get into his Honitsu and is preparing to throw that dangerous 7 saw away, but keep it for one more discard. And we have another chasing Ricci waiting on 4 man and Ton. And now I'm looking at completely wrong hands. North, white, Was that Dora? So basically, Trinkle has all the possibilities to deal into multiple hands and thus deal into one of them. Which means Richie is not West. And there should be one Dora. So there should be 3,000 plus 2,000 for or am I calculating this wrong now? We will see. I'm probably getting an update. Okay, it apparently was another fun there that I did not see, or Adora. So there should be another 2,900 to Consolenzo that Matthias from Trinkle, yes. Okay. And we have a dealer repeat. And we have the same Dora again. And this time the dealer is 1, 2, 3 away, most likely to turn into a Pinfu or something in the... You shut up, Zergos! And Michaela? Sorry about that. But no, we don't have that many automatic tables in Europe. Anyhow, back to here. Michaela is 1, 2 away, 3 away, with possible use of that Dora if it comes. Could go for Yakuhai. Trinkle, who is now in last place on the table, is 2-way, 3-way, again, but yeah. And then we have Marco, that is also 2-way, fork, Pimfu style hand. And we have lost a lot of rounds here. I can agree that it could be 240. I was just calculating 2, but apparently it was 330 they scored. And yeah. One tile that fits nicely in the hand. Let's choose to discard a bit from. I'm a bit suspicious about that discard. She really likes They're dragons. I actually, yeah, it's true. It's never mind. Never mind. They did score 3-9. True. I did score more. That should be updated. Where? Oh, now I'm confused. Okay, I'm gonna have to request another update again, because that has never happened in this game before. Yeah, but I was applying 5.9 because I first applied 3000 and then I changed that to 5.9. But yeah, so I just now removed those 2000 again, but it might be from the wrong person. Did he just got Tenpai? No, he did not. Who is this guy? Okay, Tanya won Dora on Trinkle's hand. Waiting for a sexo only. I'm not sure who you consider has a messy discard, actually, to be honest, because I find them roughly the same, all of them. I guess you mean Marco. There are some tiles missing in this hand? Yes, we have a pawn. I never saw that. I should have suspected it though, but I never saw it. Weight swap for Trinkle, making no risk for Furutan. But we did just saw a 7, so discarded from Consta. And Trinkle is considering swapping once again. You know the name I've written below who I'm actually viewing the cam. We could just written the name, say the name. But I think you mean Marco. That has not been in Tenpai for quite a while. And we have a sumo by Mikaela. It's a 1...
It's 40, it's 470.
130 seems to me.
What? 500, 8.4. Week. And.
Consta is Epetus, yes.
Two for
Oh, no, Dethihy. I'm not sure how to write that. The score currently is correct before I change this, where Michaela won a sumo. And it was Consta that was dealer?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
And how did that end up 1,800?
Yes, 500, 800?
Yes.
Can I help? Thank you.
Did you get it?
I give you 800.
Okay.
Give me only 200 left.
Never mind, I was a bit confused. And we should have the scores updated now, and we have the we should have a new Dora. I should try to find it. This is south, right? And we are at East 3. And Michaela is now the dealer. And has almost a complete Itsu at the starting hand. Let's see what she does out of that. Matthias Trinkel might go for something like a Pinfurjust. No Dora. Marco has a concealed Anko of Dora, which is his wind. A complete Anko of the Red Dragon. And the rest of his hand is shambles, but this is definitely something he will have to try to push. And on the Constans, it's not looking too promising. And now I should try to So, Marco is trying to rush with all his rights. Oh, I actually thought that was a pair when I was looking at the hand before. But it seems that it was a green dragon and a south. And Marco might actually go greedy here. Going for a Honitsu as well. Interesting choice.
And we have a Tenpai on Michaela. Infu, three-sided weight? No? Isn't that? No, that's a five there, so it's not a three-sided weight. Okay. Wait, maybe then it wasn't even Tenpai. Now that I think about it. Consta is starting to get cautious. Consta. Yes, it has to be. I must be blind. Yeah, it's okay, it's not a three-sided weight, it's a two-sided weight. It's still painful. And we actually have a sumo here. Will she take it? Or am I blind? I might be blind. Has happened before. Yeah, that was I was thinking too. I wonder if it's because she haven't realized it, or if it's because she doesn't think it's big enough. I hope it's the case where she didn't think it's big enough. But now, what to do? There's no red fives, so tanky weight on 8 man. Concealed Itsu. And sumo! Nicely done. There was no Dora, so it's a 3:30. Yeah, it seems like she actually noticed it. And who was dealer? Oh no, she is dealer. Nice. What? Am I totally wrong here? Oh, okay. I had some old data came up. The problem is that there is not too many people around anywhere in Europe to actually pay for automatic tables. That kind of that issue, but we are getting some here and there, but it's not too many. Okay, I was looking at the wrong hand. So we have a dealer repeat, and we have the 5 PNS Dora. Dealer is going for a quick Funpai with one away. Trinket can also do the same, but he has a Dora, but that might not fit that well. Marco is blurry, but seems to be more than two away. Constellar is two away, but and could possibly get a pinfall out of this, but it's probably just a... No, he's gonna keep the 5 pin as his Dora, so it's probably gonna be a pinfall even more. Trinkle gets his Funpai. Aiming for a hunky 5 pin, maybe? I got confused here which turn it was, but apparently everything is in order. And we have a Tenpai 3-6 on Michaela, which dealer. And I am confused which camera is which, and someone is calling. And wait a second. Okay, we are there. No? Yes, we are here. And I don't see which tile that was, but apparently Postalenzo dealt into Michaela a 130 hand. Or no, it's actually... Yeah, it is. Yeah, 1,800 is what she got, at least. From Constellenzo. Making this as two counters now. Yeah, for some reason I just messed up my own calculation when I added the 300 and got to 700, and I was like, So yeah, I have no good excuse for that. All I have is that I'm bad. And I'm not going to edit the scene, I want to change the Dora. And I do want it to add it and change it to Gosu. Like that. So Michaela is on a roll. And would be nice if she ended up with like 60,000, as she's fairly low on the overall ranking. But she has a lot of honor tiles now that are quite loose. Matthias Trinkle has a pair of white dragon and another couple of other pairs. Otherwise, nothing interesting. And Marco has been blurry quite a lot today. Or this camera has been blurry quite a lot today. Even if the Mansu is close, it's hard to see them. Even if it's a lot easier this time than before. Anyhow, three away for Marco. And Lensu are also three away after a few discards. What did he... I kind of... whose turn is it? Here we go, I think this is the correct one. And Lancer got a complete uncle in his hand now. Michaela is getting... Yes. Maybe it's Sanchoco? Okay, and I'm behind again. Another pair. Are we in Tempai here? Yes, it's even a Ricci waiting on 7-5 soul. Tanyao Ricci. But Ipatsu is already killed by someone who I do not find should be there. Who is also getting Tempai? No, it's not. Yeah, it's getting Tempai. Waiting on 3. And there we got the white dragon coming up. Making one less round. And the complete pair in Michaela's hand. Will she keep them? It's not always easy to determine which tiles are going to be the safest. Let's hope she does not throw that 3 saw now that she's discarded 1. That would just end up dealing in. There's still quite a lot of these 5... No, it was 5 saw. Oh. For some reason I thought it was 5 man he was waiting on. And is that 5 saw coming out now? Not yet. And here we have a... Now Consta's weight is completely sealed up. And the only way he can win is if someone deals in. Which seems very likely, unlikely, I mean, not likely, very unlikely. But is this a 5-5 and then 6-6? Then that maybe that 5, no? He did the right choice. Or at least preventing dealing in. But there is still one 3 saw around somewhere, right? Only a few tiles left to draw. Konstas declares a Khan. And can we get the Khandora? Ooh, this hand suddenly, not this hand, but the other hand. Interesting. This hand suddenly turned bigger. So we have 2 in Tempai. Or are we 3 in Tempai?
Don't pass into each plus.
Was this one as well in Tempai? Yeah, of course it is. So Michaela pays 3,000 around. Constance actually did pay that Ricci stick. And wait a second. Could increase score for Marco, not decrease it. And yeah, that should be correct. Yes, score is correct because there is one Ricci in the pot. And now Trinkle should be dealer. And there should be 3 counters. Trinkle starts with quite a lot of swords and at least one Dora and a pair of green dragon, making a quick hand definitely possible. But Marco is also having quite a lot of sources and pairs. Maybe Shitoitsu is his choice. Who will know? But we have a lot of pairs in Constellence's hand as well. Just not as many. And Michaela's... yes, Vampai. Where are we there? Let's go check the scores, yes. The score sheets. He keeps the pairs. Konsta has 2 Dora, by the way. I didn't mention that before. Making him the biggest hand, at least. Oya decides to pick up the Vampai.
Dora? No, that was not Dora. Yeah, Concept does not have two Dora. I was blind. For some reason I was thinking that the Dora was Dora indicator. It has happened before. Which means that he is now in... Is it Tenpai? No, it's 2 5s and a 4. So one away from Tenpai, in Fedora. Unless he's actually West. Which I'm not currently sure of. No, he's... Yeah, he is West. So... He can at least take that. Get in Tenpai. Trinkle is going to one away. And Consolenza puts him in Tenpai, waiting on a 6-9 saw. We have seen quite a lot of 9s. And we have Marco getting in Tenpai as well, right? No, it's not, because he has too many pairs. And he still chooses the Shitoitsu. Is that a 6 or a 9? It's a 9, no, that's a 6, right? Dealing in 2. Michaela deals in 2. Consta. Oh yeah, so Consta actually got the Grecian stick. That was what I got confused about there. And he had one Dora, so it should be 2000. It was a lot of... 2900. And let's build some walls. It's still quite an even game. And we are going to South 1, I think, now, because it was Trinkle that was dealer, yes. Too much 100 points, too much somewhere. No way! That cannot happen. I have probably added... Okay, let's see here. That should be correct. So that means it should be Consolenza that actually got to... No, that's also correct. Are you sure? No! It's not 200 points. You're right, it is 200 points too much. Postulance it got. So his score decreased with 200 and... her number increased with 200. So it means that actually it was 200 wrong before this happened. So unfortunately, we need to backtrack that somewhere else. Luckily, 200 points is usually not the end of the world, and it's not my numbers that are relevant in the long run. 7 pin is the new Dora. We are at South 1, and we have some nice shape in Marco's hand, which is the dealer. This looks like two way on Consta, and he has a Dora. Miguel has also a Dora, and is two way. Matthias Trinkle has made a call, going for Fumpy, no Dora, and is one away. And Lens is getting closer, or maybe he didn't. Okay, it is Lenzo that had gotten 200 points too much. Fixed. One, two, four, right? So it's just trying to get for Nitsu, he wasn't actually getting closer. Swapping, but not increasing anything. And we have a three-sided weight on my Marco, and he declares a reach. 147. Man. We have 1-4 in Costa's hand. We have 3-7s in Michaela's hand. And we have another 7 in Trinkle's hand, so the 7s are completely dead. And no, I thought he built in, looked like it, but that was not the case. Hey, okay, sorry about the jumping in off cameras, but I was trying to figuring out which camera I actually was supposed to look at, and for some reason has this stupid thing with music just start playing wrong music, making my life miserable. Michaela has decided to discard her Ton pair, which was not really useful in her hand, but it was a pair. Another 4, but it fits so perfectly in this hand, I had no reason for ever discarding it. Come. And we have a come! Oh! Wow. Come replacement! Ricci!
Ricci, Ricci and Tumo.
And that's it.
And I don't think there is any Doras. But this was dealer.
So 32 is 60 then, so
that should be make it 3-9?
No.
0.9.
Actually more. 7.7. In total. 3.9 each. No. Stupid music. You don't hear it even, but... I think you do in EMR rules, because EMR says you can flip the counter whenever. So you are allowed to flip the counter before it happens. There we go. And why?
Plus 6.2.
Minus 7.
Okay, yes. Score should be updated at least. We are now at Michael Marcos, second Renshan on South 1. And we should actually try to see if we can see the Dora, which is quite visible actually. And I have probably made the calculation wrong again, because I'm good at that. No, it's actually correct. It was flipped, but yeah, he was asking if you should do it. It was actually quite visible on the cameras that it was flipped. In my opinion, at least. Anyhow, Marco have a pair of south, a pair of north, and way too many tiles in the pincer suit. So Honitsu might be a too obvious choice. Consta is three-way, four-way from possible pinfu, but has two Doras. Michaela is might go for Sanchoko, but it might be a bit far-fetched. And are two away. Am two away. Trinkle should not be west, so it's not his wind. Maybe going to try for an Itsu, but it's kinda unlikely. Two away from Pimp otherwise. And let's start viewing every transaction again. And hope. That could be the case, because when you do it in real life, it's kinda not as easy to enforce a rule that says that you are not allowed to do it. Because as soon as you do it, it's like done. Maybe that's my opinion. Oh, we actually have a Ricci 2-5 saw from Michaela. It's a Pinfu Nodora. Ricci Pinfu Nodora. And I don't think I have seen that many 2-5s. And Lensu deals Ipatsu. So, how many Doras are we getting? Okay, let's look at her hand, that's kind of relevant. There is no Dora now, but... Okay. It looks like... 39. No. I'm gonna wait for my numbers. It was 39. Plus counter, so 4-2. From Constalenzo. Basically, practically swapping their position on the table. And we are at South 2. This was quite unfortunate for Consta, that just lost the second place. And starting to get a bit far to get first place. Even if a single dealer mangan is enough. Let's try to see that Dora, which if I can find the camera. Yes, there it is. Oh, it's. I don't have to change it once again. They are so considerate of me sometimes. And just never update which Dora they are. It's like they could have it constant. Anyway, Consta has one pair of Red Dragon and two away from Tampai. And there was no Dora in it, but he could use one. Michaela is 1, 2, 3 or 4 away, something like that. And has not big potentials to get a big hand out of it. Trinkle has way too many pairs once again. Question is, will he go for a Shitoizu this time? And Marco can go for a quick Vampire or try Itsu. Kinda hard to tell what the time wall will give him. Consta got his Vampire and is currently one away, because I think that was a 2-3-3 in Mansu. We have a potential 3-sided weight going on there. And did he just? No, he just swapped. I am not really sure what's in his hand there. I can try to view it for people, but then I kind of have to not allow you to see some other hands, which could be interesting as well. More. One away, no two away. Okay, I think I saw a set there before that was not there. And just assuming it was a set because they were sorted like they were. Because. Yeah. And Marco gets an Anko on the 7 pin. Making it harder for him to use the Dora if he gets one. But still, it could be used. Michaela thinks Dora is not worth using anymore. Might be the correct thing to do though. We got another Anko here. But we are not close to Tenpai. And I was looking in wrong hand, no? Okay, even more wrong. So Marco is in Tenpai for 3-sided weight and Lenzu deals indirectly 1,000 points to Marco. Seems like Lenzu is a very kind guy now, being helpful to everyone. Lenzu. And now I'm gonna try to figure out some music again for me, so I'm not totally in silence when I'm speaking to you. Because that makes me hear myself, and that's annoying. So, it's South 3 now. And the gong will sound any second. And was that the 3? I think that's the 3. I'm gonna change it and say that it is the 3. And we will have to adjust that later if that's not the correct. I'm trying to wait for these tiles to be more sorted, so let's go on. We are 1, 2, 3 away on Trinkle's hand, Noldora's. Marco, who is currently in lead at the table, is too blurry, but we can assume it's at least 3 away. Or at least 2 away, rather. Consta has already taken his fun pie. Even if he's third place, he might be satisfied with that. I am not sure. Back to the dealer hand. We do have... I think it's 2 away, but I'm not 100% sure about those Mansu tiles. But now it should definitely be 1 away because, yes. Oh, I was pretty sure that was a 2 that she just discarded as a 1. Yeah, the gong should have sounded now. Or is my timer not correct? Oh yeah, because the timer there is not real life, but when they actually start. Is Lenzu in Tenpai? It seems like it. 6 men. Have 1 Dora and Funpai. And wasn't that a 6 man? Yes, it was a 6 man. Bela is dealing in. What? He just took 1,000 points, which means that we were incorrect with the Dora indicator. Or he even forgot it himself. I'm actually getting better at this, at seeing who takes how much from whom. Yeah. Gong has run, so this should be the last hand, regardless of what happens. So there is no then chance for Matthias Sprinkle on his last. Oh yeah, yeah. No, I wasn't wrong with it, with the Dora indicator. Dora, I mean. It was 4 mana. It's just that I, for some reason, thought 5 mana was the Dora again, because, yeah. I always get confused. Regardless of that, we have Marco in the lead of the table with Mikaela in second and Konsa third and Mikaela's Trinkle in last. And as best he could do, he could take first place if he's having some quite nice luck. And maybe if Marco is doing something not that brilliant. So, does Trinkle have anything that would be big enough for him to do anything that matters in the long run for the Uma side of things, that is? It doesn't seem to have any Dora, but he has some finished shapes, but it's not close, unfortunate. Marco has a lot of 4-pin. And some monster ties, I'm not sure which it is, but he has a pair of south. And Consta, wait, was that the south that just got discarded? No, it was not. Consta has a pair of ton east. That's not really useful for him. But he had no Dora either. For some reason I thought there was some. And Mikaela has her Fumpy, which is not big enough to confusion. 3, 4, 5. No, that's an 8. But he has 2 5s and a 1, I think. If she's going, she has a Dora at least, and it's kind of hard if Marco is not dealing indirectly to get the points she needs. She might go for the Itsu, which should give her the points she needs, if it's concealed at least. And that was a 9 that Marco took, no? Yeah, it's a 9. Dora's like, yeah, I don't need that. I have no need for Dora, and Marco is Tempai, waiting for South. Only. Otherwise he will not have a Yaku. And Lenzu is one away for an Shinitsu. No, not Shinitsu. Chitoitsu. Sorry. And a concealed Anko just appeared from nowhere. One away though. Okay, Michael Marco was not in Tampa before, but now is waiting on Threeman and South, which should still be. Yeah, exactly. She this or she that. It's, I mean, one is not bigger than the other. It's, Prinkle is actually finally getting some shape in his hand, and it might actually starting to get into the size where he will gain a position if he does win it. And we have, okay, I thought someone made a reach declaration there, but with an open hand. Maybe someone was quick to point it out, so it's nothing, no harm done, so to say. This was not exactly the tile she was waiting for, I guess. And the same for Trinkle. And Marco did just get his out. They are being quite lucky on that department. Where they're getting their Pompeii. There was, I don't think there was any Dora in this, but it seems he's, yeah, it was double south.
2.6.
Can you give it 2.5?
No, it was, yeah, it was double south.
Okay, I'll take the 700.
Which just puts him in first place, which he already was. So I am going to go into a recap window here, and I'm going to take my break because I need my breaks, and we will see each other in when I come back. Otherwise there's a 15 minutes break scheduled even. See you in a few.